and gentlemen, the President of the United States!
George W. Bush. When I campaigned in your state 4 years ago, I asked, when I was asking for the vote, I made a pledge to the people of Minnesota and the people of our country that if you honored me with this great responsibility, I would uphold the dignity and the honor of the office to which I had been elected. And with your help and with your hard work, I will do so for 4 more years. Thanks for coming. God bless. Thank you all.
Wonders might be present.
Hi, this is Mike Deck, and thank you for watching the 4President Show.